Hi, I'm Carl Monroe, and I'm demonstrating wristers right now. This is something I like to do when I first come out into the ring to kind of get my stick going and get my wrist.
So when I'm doing these wristers, I like to try to stay a little bit choked up so I can have a little more pull off my bottom hand. And one thing I try to do is I try to not follow through all the way. A lot of kids just follow all the way through, but this is a quick release. You're just snapping your stick right back, and it helps you catch it when it's coming off the board fast. And some of you might use this in field lacrosse especially. I like to shoot this coming down the alley. Just hammer. You can hammer them low and away. And it's really hard for the goalie to touch it because it's coming out so quick because you're just snapping.
Yeah, with my feet, I try to keep my feet completely squared up and don't really move them much. So I keep them in the steady position. And that's so I can hammer it's all my upper body, my wrist strength, my shoulders. And just not really stepping into it like a lot of people. Just keep them squared up and hammering.